Prather was convicted in July. She ran for both Cincinnati mayor and Hamilton County Commission. Now, she applied for 6 Paycheck Protection Program loans, as well as 8 economic injury disaster loans. She claimed to have owned 6 businesses. In all, she filed for $1.2 million in fraud relief. She received about $20,000. Prather will also have to pay back that money.
From breaking news to feel-good stories, Local 12 has it all. Tap subscribe and hit the links to find out more.